A few years back, we had an intense rainstorm, a heavy intense rainstorm over a short period of time, and it caught us by surprise. We were told, well, this was a 100-year rain event. This is not something that would most likely happen again. And 9 months later, we had another rain event of similar magnitude. About 8 to 9 months later, we had the third event. And then it became very apparent that this is not just a one-off. I look back to that first event, I didn't have an answer. I was looking for anything that explained to my council, but more importantly to my public, is this going to be something we have to deal with on a regular basis? And if I can share that information, find a resource that allows me to tell the story properly to those who live in my community, there's tremendous value in that.
The goal of the Environmental Resilience Institute at IU and the Prepared for Environmental Change Grand Challenge is to put accurate and useful information in the hands of decision makers in Indiana so that they can be prepared and be more resilient in the face of environmental change. The Hoosier Resilience Index is a tool that's available right now for local governments in Indiana, cities, towns, and counties to help them understand their vulnerabilities. The index will have two parts. In part one, every city, town, and county in the state will be able to see information specific for them on how much warmer it's going to get and how much more precipitation they can expect. The second part is something that communities can choose to do, where they can go through a set of questions organized by topic area that will allow them to see how ready they are for increases in temperature or increases in precipitation and flooding.
One of the critical components in municipal government is planning out into the future, comprehensive planning, long-term planning. I don't think ever before we've had a tool that would allow us to look at environmental factors as an overlay into that planning process. I think that's something that the Resilience Index is going to give us, something that I think will be an extremely valuable and useful tool for many years.
Having this as a resource to me, you know, especially for smaller communities, being able to partner with IU and find a tool that can help us, and not only the data that's there, but the staff behind it, is something that's very important.